hell can I see a guy? He makes videos for 14-year-old girls and wants to call himself a megastar. No, no! There can be only one, but I'll tell you what, Logan Paul, I brought you a little gift. It's a map. If you follow this, you'll find the exact directions of where you can stick each and every one of those bottles of Prime. Yeah! Because that case has my name on it, with everybody saying, yeah!
Welcome back for another episode of another Toy Show Unboxing, and today we're going to unbox the Ultimate Edition Mattel Creations Logan Paul figure. Took a while to get this. I actually called Mattel Creations and everything else because I saw people were getting it. I didn't get mine. And I don't give a shit, but yeah.
Gave shit enough to call.
Yeah, I know.
There's nothing there.
I was afraid. Well, man, I was afraid like something happened and I wasn't gonna get my fucking figure. That's, you know, got paid for that shit. I want my figure. You know what I'm saying? Not at me.
Oh, they blacked out the Pokemon card in the picture.
Yeah, kind of. Well, you know, copyright and such. Here's the actual box figure.
This is an Ultimate Edition, you said?
This is Ultimate Edition, yes, sir. Yes, it is Ultimate Edition. Yeah, you had to block out the fucking Pokemon card. You know, pay Nintendo. And
you're going to get a sticker for that, aren't you?
No, I don't know. We'll see.
Somebody will make one.
I'm sure it's already out there. I can't imagine it's not. You gotta really do is print out. It's not a super difficult task.
You can kind of see the extra arm. Oh, there's one on each side. Look at that. That makes sense.
Yeah. Well, there's an arm on each side.
Yeah. Well, not everybody. Oh, I didn't think you were gonna do that.
Why?
You don't even have to, do you?
What's that?
Huh?
What'd you say?
You said it.
Hey, nothing in there. I don't know why I thought something would be in there, but
it's all in the clamshell.
Yeah. Clamshell. The hands on the clamshell, Marilyn.
Marilyn.
Let's gear them up. We'll be right back. Alright, we pulled them out of the package. In a minute, we're going to change the arms around. We're in long arms right now.
This Logan Paul has the right to bear arms.
Yeah. Brought us to the gun show.
That's funny, dude. I'm sorry.
Fucking dumb.
That's fucking hilarious.
Alright, we're gonna take his shit off and then show you the rest of the figure. We'll be right back.
Took his shit off, and I don't know, it's a really fucking nice figure. I gotta say, like, hats off. It's definitely one of the best WWE figures this year. Like, by far. Really nice, all the likenesses are good.
And like a lot of times with these figures where you gotta pull things out and put things in, like, you know, when you take the arms out and shit.
Yeah, you gotta pull it out and put it in.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Pull it out, put it in. That's right. It didn't feel awkward fucking putting the arms back in and shit. Like, they're very well. Nice. Good work, Mattel. Beautiful figure, I have to say. Top notch. Top nooch. All right, we're gonna try. We'll be right back, and then we're gonna try some Prime. Why not? Fuck it. Right, we're back. I'm gonna try Prime. I'm not. I don't know. I don't really drink energy drinks, but fuck it.
And this is more like Gatorade.
actually pretty good. That wasn't bad at all. Strangely enough. I thought it was going to taste like piss.
It probably just tastes like all those things, right?
No. I'm telling you. Thumbs up. I give it a thumbs up. Just pause it.
That's not bad. I mean, yeah. I'm not a fan of like sports drinks anyway, but that's not bad.
Yeah, you drink like Monsters and shit.
Well, whatever one.
Whatever the fuck.
It's is two for whatever at the Wawa.
Yeah, whatever. Thing. Yeah, Rockstar or whatever the fuck.
Nah, it's just whatever one's cheap. But that's not bad. If I drank like Gatorades and shit, and it's like the same price as Gatorades and shit, sure.
Well, it's 2 for $4.
Yeah, it's not bad then.
No.
It kind of tastes like the fucking popsicles that are like that you know, the Rocket Pops.
Well, it's ice pop. It does ice pop. That's what the flavor is supposed to be.
Oh.
So well, you go. Yeah. Yay. Yeah. Yeah. Good job, flavors. Yeah. All right. We'll be right back.
All right. We're going to wrap this horse shit up and go.
It's been going on for too long, dude.
Like the videos, like and subscribe, hit the notification bell if you need to want to see us all the time. Just the 500 subscribers, we're going to open a WWE Ultimate Edition New Generation Arena and the figures.
You said 500.
All right, good night.